Welcome, everyone. My name is Jessie Lane Lee. I am a holistic nutritionist, cookbook author, and founder of JessieLaneWellness.com. And I am thrilled to be here with you today making my miso butter salmon and green beans. So I hope you're hungry. 2 tablespoons of miso, 2 teaspoons of honey, 2 tablespoons of water, blend. 2 garlic cloves, and I smush. They're pretty fine mince here. Some ends that they forgot, or that look kind of icky, I'll just look through and kind of just pinch them off. Stick these right on. 3 tablespoons of butter. Gonna add this sauce, add our garlic. Stir with a spatula. How do I know half? Dump it on your green beans. I'm gonna start cooking this skin side up so that the sauce gets all over. Take a picture, share it on Instagram if you want, and tag me so I can see it. I hope you join me for the next one, because nobody wants to be eating a boring, bland rabbit food. Bye, everyone.